arresting me for what? I'm not allowed to stand up for myself? I thought this was America, huh? Isn't this America? I'm sorry, I thought this was America. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I was in America, I'm sorry. What, is this a communist country or something? I thought this is America. This is America. This is ours, America.
Hey, Bat Dad. I didn't hear no bell.
Yeah! I'm the best around. That is better, hammer key. The best around.
Welcome to Boise, Idaho, my friends. Let's see who got busted today. Yeah, we're going to see who got busted. We're on the Ada County website. These are the arrests in the mug pics. Failure to appear warrant. No, this is a fugitive. At 27? You're a fugitive at 27? Wow. Felony warrant. Resisting officers, that's not a good idea. Controlled substance. Yeah, I was probably just smoking pot or drinking a beer. Come on, cut him a little slack. 39, he does not look 39. He's... You do not take care of yourself very well, sir. Jennifer, 35. Failure to appear. FFTA is felony failure to appear. That's FFTA. So that's why they run. And this guy got a DUI. You don't look 28. Hector. Yeah, driving under the influence. 23. So, some of that I can't... I got my DUI when I was like 22. So, some guys get a pass, I guess. I don't know. 18. Oh, you're 18, dude. You're under... You don't have juvie anymore. He's just smoking pot, though. So, I don't know. Driving under influence, criminal charge. There are a lot of DUI sons of bitches out here tonight. Huh. Another DUI. Reckless driving, that's close enough. A lot of pot. 63 years old and she beat the shit out of someone in her own house, I guess. Felony. She must have been pissed off. 63 years old. You don't want to go to jail for that. No. 9 p.m. It was like dinner time. I don't know. Drug guy. Misdemeanor. Yeah, he's out. See, they have the in thing there. That means they're in. So he got bailed out. No, it's just misdemeanor, so he was just smoking pot. I don't see anything wrong with that. Controlled substance. There's a lot of... How come I can't find any pot around here? Everyone thinks I'm a goddamn cop. They won't sell to me. Bastards. Holy moly, look at this guy. 29 years old. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 felonies. At 29 years old. See you in 10 years, fucker. Sorry about your luck, man. I don't know what you did, but you fucked up pretty bad. It's failure to appear. How come people don't show up for their warrants? I don't get it.